Bucks! Fritzy Bucks! Go fetch Helga! Be gentle with her, she is my greatest creation to date.
Okay. Oh.
She is beautiful. Beautiful. Who does she remind you of, Fritz?
No, she does seem familiar, Doctor.
Oh, familiar. She is designed on the greatest, most beautiful James Bond girl ever.
Oh.
Caroline Munro.
Oh, yes, of course, I see it.
Yes. Oh. Sing for us, Helga. Sing.
Nobody does it.
What is this?
Enough! It's not my fault. It's not my fault. There was a shortage of parts, and I didn't get the part we needed for the voice. But it's time to move on to my superior plan.
Oh.
Gary, we will take his brain and golden voice.
Gary who?
Gary Curtis.
Oh.
Gary Curtis.
Oh.
We will take his brain and his golden voice and put him into my ultimate creation. And look who he sings with, the most powerful man in the universe. I know where Gary will be. He will be in Transylvania. I know where he will be, and we must seize him.
But Doctor, how will we do it?
I have a foolproof plan.
A foolproof plan?
Can't even keep his monocle in the other foolproof plan.
Well, as you know, I like to press wildflowers. And there's this class I've just joined where you can arrange the flowers.
Sorry, sir, members only.
Like Carl says, members only. Where is your invite?
Oh, Bruno, you know me.
Dr. Stein! We didn't recognize you! Step right this way!
And the ladies, these just get better.
Yes, tasty.
Oh, good evening. Let me show you to your table.
You see, I told you he was here.
Gary Curtis is behind us.
Good evening, Mr. Curtis. Is everything satisfactory?
Shh! Vertog. You know I'm incognito.
No, you're in Transylvania.
How do you know it's him, Doctor?
Who else goes to a nightclub with a fake beard, sunglasses and hat, unless you're incognito?
But I thought he was in Transylvania.
Shame, man. So put my hand down like that, and she nearly wrenches me off the stage. And I think she's ripped my shoulder. I can't move it.
Oh, you poor thing.
Thank you.
Good evening, sir and madam. Can I order you another drink?
No more for me, thanks, Roberto. I'm sure the lady will have one.
Thanks, a big Russian, please.
But I've got to go.
Oh, that tickles.
That's my natural vibe, baby.
Bye, honey.
See you soon.
Quick, you leave.
Let's take the secret passage that Roberto told us.
Sign, please, Mr. Curtis. I am a big fan of you.
How do you know it was me? I'm incognito.
No. You're in Transylvania.
And here he is. My greatest creation to date. Everybody has persecuted me in the past, but now, this is a wonderful, wonderful moment. He will be the biggest pop star ever on this planet. Everybody will adore him. I adore him anyway, but everyone will adore. And to be sure, I have a special spray, super irresistible spray, which will make him want to be devoured by all women. Go fetch Helga. Fritz, go fetch Helga.
Yes, master.
Now, as a thorough test, I'm going to test this on you, Fritz.
Whoa.
And see how the beautiful Helga reacts.
Okay.
It should take 4 minutes to start working.
What's happening, Master? Oh no, Helga!
Okay. Now separate. We have to put Gary to sleep. So he can rest for the big show where he will perform his song Alone on Christmas. It will be huge all over the planet. And we have a backing track, so we need to get backing singers, and we have an invited audience. It will be such a most wonderful event. This is going to be something special. He will be loved, adored. He is going to be a huge, huge sensation. I'm so genius. Genius.
Oh, you're a genius, Master. You sure are.
Thank you, my very special evening, Johnny.
Thank you so much.
Don't throw anyone to the floor.
Thank you.
Louise, thank you. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you very much.
Good to see you.
Just Alan, good luck with that album, Alan.
Thank you very much, Dr. Stein.
Simon, thank you for coming.
Thank you.
Dan, piano, and Jerome.
Thank you for the invitation. Good to see you.
Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Jim Groom, the director of Dr. Stein's favourite monster movie, and it's my honour to present to you his greatest creation, the ultimate pop star. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you CURTIS STEIN.
CURTIS STEIN, my greatest creation. I will now give you my irresistible spray, which will make you so adorable to all the women. No, I forgot to give the antidote to the dancers, the backing vocalists. Oh my God, they're gonna go crazy for CURTIS STEIN, my greatest creation.
I'm writing you this letter 'cause I still believe. Yes,
Santa I've been good this year. Can't you stay a little while with me right here?
Divorced, actually. Is there a Mrs. Stein?